federal level to the people of Connecticut.
It really is about action, achieving an agenda, making sure there are votes, but also the voices of victims this time really has to.